Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. I am glad to be here. Hope you are too. I wanted to talk about something real quick, and I'm going to be doing some more today, but and maybe a live tomorrow or today. We'll see. But I have a, I get so many calls with people, or calls and emails, messages about people that are struggling, and they're going, Ben, I just can't even make ends meet with my job. A lady called from Dollar General, and that's where she works. She didn't call from there, but she called and said she worked there, and how bad it was, how that she works her butt off, and yeah, they're paying her $15 an hour, but it's not enough, and she can't make ends meet, and she qualified for food stamps. I don't know if that's a real thing that you can do at 15 bucks an hour, but she must have. That's what she said, but my heart goes out to people. I've been there where I was on food stamps, where I didn't know where to turn and what to do. And I knew I'm a type A personality like you are, where we want to be in control of our own business, our own job. And sometimes that doesn't mean we can't go work for someone else. It means we hate it when we do. And then you're kind of just basically trading time for dollars. And it's a set amount of dollars, and every day, no matter how hard you work, it's the same amount of dollars. And so, yes, we all have hopes of, you know, building that up and getting better and better and better and more money. But even if you did, I mean, how many managers does, you know, Walmart need, or McDonald's need, or whatever, you know, if you went to O'Reilly's Auto Parts? No matter what, there's a cap. And the beauty about vending and owning your own company is there's no cap. And you may be going, that's not true, Ben, because I want to be a multimillionaire and I want to own carts. Well, I know two vendors right now that are multimillionaires that have hundreds of carts. One's in California, one's in Louisiana. So, yes, you can do it. Is it a pain in the neck? Yes. But most of us just want to make ends meet, plus have money left over. Have money to be able to invest in something, to be able to go buy a new boat, or to fix the car and not be having to call Mamaw to loan you $500 because the transmission or timing belt went out. So that's the deal with this. It fits so many people, even if you never considered it. It fits you, because I never thought, hey, one day I'm going to grow up and be a hot dog vendor. Hell no, I didn't. That's the furthest thing from my mind. It just happened to work out that way because I was introduced to it from a news story. And so I did it, and it saved me. And real quickly, I got off food stamps, and I was able to take care of my family. And then I was able to actually, you know, bless my family with stuff, you know, immaterial stuff, like from Walmart. And you were able to get a bigger TV and a nicer couch, and one with light up legs on the couch, and USB ports, and, you know, for all your widgets. So it's one of those deals that anyone can do this. And you may be going, well, I can't afford a cart. Well, you don't have to get a cart first. You can start with the cottage food. And you're going, Ben, what's cottage food? Go to learnhotdogs.com. I don't care what you type in. You can type in cookie, cupcake, kettle corn, anything to do with food. Cottage food. And it's going to give you the information. But you can also skip that part and go straight to cottagefoodlaws.com. I create it and I keep it up to date. And it's all states' laws and how you can vend without a license, and how you can vend instantly today. Like, you can bag up popcorn today and make a living. And I've got people that are doing it. So I've interviewed them on here. So if you want to look up some of them, look up Kate on YouTube. Look up Kate, K-A-T-E, and look what she did. Another Dollar General employee, general manager or regional manager or something, and now is killing it. Quit her job, making way more. Took her family on a vacation to the beach and all kinds of stuff. And not just her immediate family, I'm talking about her big family. She said, hey, I'm paying for everything. Come on. And can you imagine that feeling? Can you imagine calling all the people that you love and going, hey, I've rented a 14-bedroom condo or house on the beach in the Outer Banks of North Carolina, and we're going, or Miami, Florida, or whatever it is, and paying $1,500 to $2,000 a night, and you have the money to do that? That's a great feeling. So I don't know that that's your goal or anything. It's just fluff, right? But the point is there's a way, there's a solution to every single problem. There is a way to make money, okay? There is a way to start adding to your income. Even if you go, "Ben, I can only do 1 or 2 days a month." Doesn't matter. I have a vendor that was in Georgia. You've met him. He's on here, Vendors United. He's one of the head gurus at Vendors United. He also was vending 3 days a month. 3 days a month. Retired military and was working a full-time job and started doing this 3 days a month. And was making a real income from 3 days. And you go, "Oh, he's probably in New York City where there's 8 bajillion people." Nope, he was in a little podunk town in Georgia, still is. So my point is that you could start kettle corn, you can start funnel cakes, you can start hot dogs, you can start so many different things, and all of us want to rush out and go get the $250,000 food truck and start vending, but that's not the way to do it. The way to do it is to go the least expensive route so that you're in the black the soonest. Black and red means you're either in debt or you're out of debt. And with this business, you can get out of debt quickly. If you incur debt to get in, even if you already had the money in your pocket to buy into the business, and you still have debt, that debt you owe to yourself, right? Instead of a bank or something, but you would give that money back to yourself and go, "Whew, I'm broke even. I'm broke even now. Everything from here on out, profit." Okay? And that's the way it is. Of course, I don't want anybody messing me going, "Ben, it ain't all profit. You still got to buy supplies and stuff." Well, duh. Okay? But I break that down for you. It's here and it's free. LearnHotDogs.com, I think, is right there. If you are ready and you're like, "Ben, I want to skip the learning curves. I want to go straight to the top. I want the best people guiding me, giving me advice," VendorsUnited.com. VendorsUnited.com. Now, if you want cottage food, starting from scratch, starting with cookies and crackers and muffins or popcorn or kettle corn or something that you can do right from your own dang house legally in all 50 states. Some states let you do all kinds of stuff. But anyway, you can start that today and have money tonight. I actually filmed and followed a vendor who started the first day he heard about it to where he ended up and what he's doing now. And like, give you an example, Diana's Bloom Cakes. Look her up. Okay? Look up Kate's Carts and Catering. Look up the people that I've talked to on the interviews. Look up interview. Look up the word interview on YouTube, where I've interviewed people that have gone changed their whole life in a day. Where else can you do that? You can go, "Man, I love auto parts, and I'm gonna be working at auto parts. I'm gonna be working at O'Reilly or Pep Boys or whatever, AutoZone, and I'm gonna be working there. And in 7 years, I can become a general manager, get like $120,000 a year." We got part-time vendors making $120,000 a year. I got a vendor that just made $30,000 in 5 weeks off popcorn. Popcorn in Vendors United. So just check it out. I'm not telling you you're going to get rich and, oh, you'll be able to get three Lamborghinis. The hell with just one Lamborghini, you need three. I'm not telling you that. I'm telling you that if you need a solution for income, you found the spot. It may not be even permanent for you. It may not be what you want to do for the rest of your life. But I'll guarantee you this. I'll guarantee you this. It's fail-proof. You will not fail. You follow my steps. They're free. LearnHotDogs.com. They're free, free, free. And you can get there. If you want some straightening out of the learning curves and getting there even faster, VendorsUnited.com. That'll cost you. But you can try it out. Try it before you buy it. It's like riding a bike or a car. They tell you, "Hey, a test drive." Well, test drive lasts 15, 20 minutes. Here, I'm going to let you go for days, days and days. And you have access, full access. I don't limit the access for the trials. I just go in there and get it. And because my end result, my goal is for you to succeed. Because my ego is fed by these success stories. I know that sounds horrible, but it's the truth. My my motivation in life is to see you succeed. And I get the emails and the letters and all that stuff. And if you don't believe me, go just right on YouTube. Okay. YouTube.com/Ben's Cards. Okay. And go right there and look at the comments. Just pick random videos and look at the comments. Some of them, especially the most recent videos, look at the comments and you'll go, holy crap. People changed our lives. Because there's people that post their testimonials there. And it's not that I did it for them. No, I just said, here's the ABCs. Here's the 1, 2, 3s. Go do that and you'll win. And they did. They had to do all the work. I didn't have to do the work. I just said, it's kind of like paint by number. Here, you got to do the painting. But here's the numbers. So I love you and I'll be back. And I hope this inspires you. I hope it gives you some kind of light at the end of the tunnel where you go, you know what? I'm freaking going to do this. I'm going to do it one time every month. Well, you might make $1,500 on that one day. And it's only a short day. We don't work long days in bending. So you might work one day and you go, holy crap, I just made 1 week's salary there. Well, how many of those days do you have to replace that salary? Four. I'm just giving an example. But we have people that do it. And they're people you can talk to. You don't have to trust me. You can talk to these people. It's not like they're hidden. Anyway, I love you. Talk to you soon. Bye.